Hello everybody, this is the unboxing of the 144 High Grade Momokapool from Buildivers. So, yeah, I'm still looking forward to this kit, just because I built the normal mobile Kapool not too long ago. And I do like the design, the dumpy looking round design that's got, and the fact that this is a version like to look like a penguin. I thought it was kind of cool. And how it has a little inner mini Kapool. I thought it was pretty neat. For web feet. Wait, what? Yeah, and I was wondering if anything... I didn't see them doing it, but I thought maybe they might use something from the 1999 version, but no. Everything says 2018. So, hopefully we'll see a normal mobile Kapool in the future for Turn A. That would be nice to have an updated version. I would be down. And quite a few pieces, really, on the kit. And stickers, really, just the eyes. That's all I'm seeing, which is good. And then we got a pamphlet for Blu-rays that I will never buy, because holy crap, the price tag is way too much for Blu-ray. I mean, it's weird how Japan, they always seem to be so much. Because I would love to get the Gavagar Blu-ray set. $300? No, thank you. I could buy the another friggin' Soul Chigokin. So, yeah. And actually, somebody sent me the a file containing the Blu-ray edition of Vinyl. So, it's pretty amazing. Pretty amazing. Yeah, I mean, it's a simple kit, as it should be. And the little teen one. Petite Kapool, okay. Makes sense. I love that. Has anybody made it into, like, a garbage can? I can see that. And that's it. So yeah, this is going to be a fun build. Just a silly kit. So that's about it, and I'll see you in the next review.